Sparrows After Midnight. Calypso Classics. Yeah. Yeah. The rule of the tyrants decline. The year 1979. From Uganda to Nicaragua, it's bombs and bullets all the time. So they corrupt, it's so vile, and it's coup after coup all the while. Human rights they violate, they think they're so great, the disgrace they're living in exile. Gary is a wanted man. Idi Amin is a wanted man. The Shah of Iran tried so hard to survive. He was wanted, dead or alive. Strikes, demonstrations, and wars. Injustice is always the cause. Politicians turn to sue from poor people into tycoons. Corruption will bring them harass. South Africa forced to resign in disgrace. With a rare take, Ian Smith, please. Uganda devil was easily cat spraddled, beaten up and chased away. A wanted man. Park Chung-hee is a wanted man. Nali Bhutto tried so hard to survive. He was wanted, dead or alive. Don't forget, when you see Churchill instead with vengeance and hate, the situation must be explosive. General Somoza from Nicaragua thought he had it easy with the Sandinistas, but with the help of Venezuela, Panama and Cuba, they kick him straight to America. Gary is a wanted man. Idi Amin is a wanted man. Shah of Iran tried so hard to survive. He was wanted, dead or alive. Wanted, dead or alive. He was wanted, dead or alive. He was wanted, dead or alive.